perfect breakfast. Soft-boiled eggs. Set white with bunny jokes. Step one, stop playing with your bunnies. Oh, but they're so cute.
Mary, Princess Avina.
Well, the water's ready. Time for the eggs. But you know, it's such a beautiful day outside, and it's so dark and gloomy in this kitchen. We should do this outside. But I don't have a kitchen outside. I know. I'll see you outside.
Gather some fence wood. Make a frame. Okay, now that water's boiling, it's time for the eggs. Carefully place the eggs. This recipe works well whether you're cooking one egg to six eggs. What's really cooking the eggs is the steam. So it's incredibly reliable. Now we wait 6.5 minutes. 6.5 minutes, okay? Make some toast soldiers. Toast soldiers. Kill some time somehow. Oh, it's time for the eggs. Gotta stop playing with the bunny. Cold water bath. It stops them from overcooking. Serve.
I'm pouring milk in your tea.
Pose for the picture. Get good company. It's no fun to eat alone.
Good whack, a little saw motion. There you have it.
Oh, it looks perfect. And then, the most important thing, a soldier. As Martha Stewart says, a toast soldier.
It's like magic.
Exactly. You on camera?
Food fight time! Definitely not something you can do indoors.
How dare you throw eggs at me?
Back to petting the bunny. They tell me he's evil, but I don't believe them.
Rabbit. Rabbit. Rabbit.
Well, that's no ordinary rabbit. That's the most foul, cruel, and bad-tempered rodent you'll ever set your eyes on. That rabbit's got a vicious streak a mile wide. It's a killer. He's got huge, sharp fangs. I warned you, but you didn't listen to me. Oh no, you knew, didn't you? Oh, it's just a harmless little bunny, isn't it?